today's video, we will be showing you how to execute data transformers on a list of objects using the node transformer. An example where you would need such a transformer is when you're processing orders and you have to calculate the discounts for each order line on the order. Another example, which we will be providing in this video today, is when you have blog posts which contain a user ID and you need to pull information on the user. For example, you want to show the name of the user that has created the blog post. So I will go ahead and create a node transformer. The node transformer uses an accessor in which we can tell Illumio where on the list the objects can be found we want to execute the transformers against. So in this case, I'm going to define a pattern accessor. And the pattern will be blog underscore post dot star, because we here in the test data, we have a blog post key that contains the list of objects. Then I can define a node filter. So in case I want to apply this transformer to a certain set of nodes, then I can apply a filter here. But in this case, I'm just going to leave that as is. Then I can now define the node filter, the node transformers, and these transformers will be executed against each object of the list. So in this case, I'm going to do a merge transformer, which does an HTTP transformer, which retrieves the user data from the API. And now we are going to take the name of the user that's being returned by the API. And now when we press test, we can see that we received the blog post, and to each blog post, the name of the author was added. So now instead of having to write three separate transformers for each individual user, I only wrote the transformer once and it was executed against each object in the list.